No fall festival because of the pandemic, but there won't be nothing. The Westside Nut Club announced where half pot tickets will be sold this year. The group also said other fall festival events will still take place. People can start buying those half pot tickets at locations across Evansville starting September 24th. All the locations and dates are on our website right now. The drawing is October 10th.
It means everything to us. While we are very upset we can't do the full festival, being able to at least do the half pot and some of the live events that we enjoy doing every year means a lot to us.
And there will be a few other events. The winners of the King and Queen contest will be live streamed on the Fall Festival's Facebook page. That'll still happen. And don't forget, several organizations are still selling their Fall Festival favorite food.